This video is for anyone looking to enter Everdome's Metaverse spaces. Whether you're attending an AMA hosted by your favorite project or just looking to explore spaces, this how-to guide will help you with a basic breakdown of how to use the space. First, you start by opening up a browser and going to everdome.io. Next, you'll click on the Launcher tab at the top right-hand corner of the page. Once a new page has appeared, click Download Launcher. A pop-up will open showing you the download progress. Once complete, hit close and open up the folder where you store your downloads. Find the file and open it. Another window will appear as the launcher is installed onto your computer. Once installed, open the launcher to which you'll see the landing page where you will then be asked to download the next file. This may take a couple of minutes, so don't worry if the loading bar resets a couple of times. This is a good time to note that in order to run this process smoothly, you will need the following specs you see on screen. Now that the download is complete, you can update your avatar to your preference. Pick your player name up to 20 characters, hit save, and go from there. From here, click Enter the Metaverse. Pay attention to the on-screen keyboard layout. Gestures, interact, run, move, chat, hold to talk, and jump. These are all central keys to your space's experience. After clicking Let's Go, you may be prompted with a security feature built into your computer related to a firewall. You'll have to allow access in order to enter spaces. Now you're at the main menu where you can select from entering Mars HQ. Enter into a specific space, or perhaps a little surprise, the Options tab gives you the ability to adjust your graphics and sounds. Upon coming up to an action item, press the E key on your keyboard to interact with the item. Once you're inside one of our spaces, you can interact with various features and don't forget the keys that allow you to perform the different gestures. As well as the ability to both type and speak as you're seeing on screen now. Back in the HQ, call the elevator to go to the 8th floor and check out our new Mars Theater. Not sure which spaces to check out? Back on everdome.io, you can check out all the various spaces we've custom built along with some partner spaces. When you select the space that intrigues you, copy the access code, go back into the main menu of the launcher, select Enter Space, and enter the event code. You'll be transported into the space of your choosing. Unsure of which space to explore and you're open for an adventure, pick Surprise Me from the main menu and you'll be placed into a random space. This is your how-to guide to navigating Mars HQ and Everdome spaces. Happy exploring, Evernauts.